I'm gonna stand under the wheel.
You wanna stand underneath the wheel. Stand.
Yep. I'm like a rag doll. Oh my god! Back in here.
Greg, expect to spawn. Why are you talking like Greg? Jam.
Bang bang.
I was standing on it. Shot's good.
I love how that's like the second one out of like four. Unidentified
coveted vehicle. What the fuck is that? Neutralize it. Neutralize it. Neutralize it. Neutralize it. Use the designator.
I can't. I can't.
What the fuck is it? It did something.
Won't last long out in the open like
the
that.
The mini Mac. No.
Find a way to keep the covenant off them.
Look at the mini Mac. It's all zappy.
Hey, hey, hey! Can I get you as a driver, please?
Oh shit! I'm running it.
No, no, no! Get back here!
Get back here! Get out! Get out, Mr. Batman! Never in my Halo days have I seen that.
Reinforcements.
That weird look.
Yeah, it's new.
I'm scared by it. I don't know what it's doing. I'm trying to get
up there.
Where
are you going?
There's got to be some way up there to get to the thing.
The
new thing. It's doing something, and I want to be there when it does it. I think we have to walk up there. Yeah, we do. Get now. You're on your own. Get.
The ship's settling in over the mesa.
Is it? Okay. I told you you're on your own.
Time it right, and you should be able to ride it inside.
Oh, I'm getting in it. Oh god. What's my shield? Fuck. I thought you just died.
Oh god. Woo! Do this. Sexy and I know it.
Wait. I was doing that at lunch today at school. It was like jello. So I was like playing with the jello with a little cup. I was wailing around. I'm like, wait. Break it. Oh shit.
That did it.
Time
to make an exit.
Shit, I don't want that.
Falling out of the sky.
I don't want to be there when that happens. I want to kind of be in it when this happens. So watch it. Watch the show. So we have two aims. Oh, hi, driver. Can I drive it? Aw.
Oh!
Big idiot.
Yeah, I don't know where the desert came from. I don't have
it. How are we going to take out the particle cannons?
Come on! That's bullshit. I'm getting it.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, come on.
I got it.
You better. No, you didn't. Oh, I want it. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, so you can make it to the gravity well.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
The Mac guns are here again. Put some pressure
on those other particle cannons. My baby. You will be home again today. On station, ready to assist. Actual to infinity, encountering enemy air, significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
You know what's funny? It doesn't actually have a barrel. It doesn't have a graphic.
Derp.
Okay, folks. Terrain's too rough around these tributaries.
We're driving through a puddle.
Assault force, back on the mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up. Mammoth is mobile.
Drive through water. Drive through the water. Yeah. I love the Mammoth.
They don't care about you! They replaced you!
Ouch.
Blast it!
Jesus.
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief.
I'm still lost on the whole concept of her dying.
Really? We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
There you go.
You know I won't let that happen.
That's not a good enough explanation.
And if it happens anyway?
I'll kill myself. Well, considering she's like in your suit.
Oh, shit.
Don't think to yourself again, Tedeschi.
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
No! Just drive over it!
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
I'll see you back on Infinity.
Ah, I forgot about that. I'm getting ammo.
Fucking jetpack can't even get you up the thing! Come on! Oh, come on! Ow, I whacked my head off.
Sniper, I'm gonna go grab the other one. Unless you want it.
I can't snipe.
Alright then. So.
I didn't get a gun. I don't really even get anything.
You got a jetpack. Be happy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Damn. Where's that? Bite me, I'm getting one.
Sucker.
I realize you are completely long
range. I know. Oh shit, I dropped my sniper. Shit, I didn't want to drop my sniper. There we go. Now we're ready. Let's do this.
Always ready. Okay.
My mom.
Oh gosh, I think I has a text. No, it's just a Facebook thing. I don't care about your fucking status on Facebook. God.
It's cause your mommy doesn't love you.
Oh, well, another sniper. And an assault rifle and an ordnance pack.
Heads up!
A sniper is a good thing to get an ordnance pack, but not a sniper.
Yeah. Assault rifle. Can you get them through this?
How many snipers are there?
How many snipers are there?
There's a bunch. Now just shoot that. Okay, now I have a sniper.
There's an assault rifle over here.
Yeah, I died. Hit my grenade launcher back. Yeah, I had a grenade launcher. I mean, yeah, you know what I mean.
I'm sniping here.
I got one too now.
Moving up. Oh god. You're gonna die. Oh god.
Could fire a grenade.
What is that sniper? Fire. Oh, that's there.
Yeah, they're up
there. Oh, they're up on these massive bombs. Oh, shit. Yeah. Well, you're just sniper on a jackal. Oh, ow.
That's what I've been doing.
Where? Oh.
Really? Did that really just happen?
I used my rocket launcher. Fire. Ow! The hell was that?
Probably him.
Oh, that was an explosion and launched me. Oh, 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 oh god, there's more snipers.
Really?
Here. Oh, there he is. Ah! He's gonna kill me. Thank you. I don't know if I missed or not. Oh.
I got a birthday party. Oh my god. Oh my god, they just stuck me like 4 times. I have to run back in there. I swear to god, if I die over this fucking trench...
I have to run back for ammo for this one.
Fucking... Just like, come on, like, of course you're stealing.
Or
just die. No, die somewhere where you can find
just
your rock.
Grab it and we're already in this bird. There's that order to drop.
Shit.
Bird.
Stop. At least how far I have to go. Yeah, I'll be good. My tedious doesn't know that you can just die.
I do. This play game's legit. I only use cheat codes after I move.
Fuck yourself. Fuck you, I don't know where my rocket launcher is now. I'm fucking mad at you guys. You owe me a rocket launcher. Yeah, you do. You fucking left. Spawn.
Oh, we got some grenade water now.
I'm gonna have to be happy with a fucking carbine.
Yeah.
You fucking a-hole. I hope they kill you.
Don't worry about it. There's a light right
there. Not the fucking same.
Here's the action plan.
Fuck you, sick of you.
Fuck.
How do you think I feel?
There you go. I saw a YouTube video of a guy who sniped himself. Yo. Oh god, where's that sniper? I don't even know where he is. Suicidal grunt. I have nothing but long range shit, I forgot. Oh. I don't know where I am, but my sniper is now out of ammo. So, looks like I have to use my rockets. Alright.
Whoa!
Suicidal grunt.
Cortana to infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure.
Shit, I was getting guns. Fuck.
Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
Oh shit, Sentinel. What are these guys doing? Why are you helping us? This trap.
This elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
Huh.
This could be a trap.
Most likely is.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
You know what they say about traps. If there's a trap, let's spring it.
You also realize you know we love
you. Fuck yourself. Wee.
I forgot about these shitty things.
I'm gonna punch you. Fuck, I missed.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place.
Really? What would have made you think that this was the place? Go and activate.
Particle cannon network must use these arrays for targeting and guidance.
Movies.
It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another.
Stop it.
Technically. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there?
Wait, you look
Infinity.
At the front, I'll look at the back.
Cortana?
I said that.
Cortana.
Cortana. We're in the middle of a porno here. What the hell? Where'd you go?
Chief and Chief.
Chief and Chief. Digital love. Chief and Chief. Ooh, a Jeff Bridges here.
You would say a Jeff Bridges. I was slowly falling and I didn't want to say anything. Holy crap, Promethean weapons. What is it?
It's this thing.
It's a sniper. I don't know what this thing is. Shit. You're bad at this.
Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh.
Too I can't dark. Hear you. It's too dark. Back to this reference. Pick a door, any door. Fucking jetpack. I wanna see if I can stand on one.
Oh, did I break it?
Shit. Yeah, you like turned into like the fucking. Oh my god, did that just suck me in?
What's going on here?
I felt like it
cutscene.
Did.
Mute. Oh, cutscene. BRB, guys. Enjoy the movie.
Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon, you must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You. Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. When the Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy. At a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented. And our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. You would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaim her. When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution? Your combat skin? Even your Ancilla Cortana? You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
Reclaimer, the Gene Song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer. But it must be unlocked.
How?
Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didant without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
Master Chief has just evolved into Uber Chief. So basically, to recap, we'll recap after.
We're getting fucking shot.
I need your gun to replace my old gun.
How do we get out?
Oh, of course you didn't drop.
Elevator, back in the chamber.
No, he didn't. Oh, I'm about to die. So much for that evolving. Ooh. Alright. We'll recap once we're done getting shot at. Sniping. Is that a sniper?
Maybe.
No, it's broken. This isn't COD.
Works pretty much the same.
Game, basically. This game requires, you know.
Stop it. Stop it. We have to see. He's very passionate about hating God. Holy crap, fuck.
Just a knight, just a knight.
What do
you think it is? You know what we haven't seen yet? We haven't seen a scarab yet.
What?
Alright. They're gone. Let's recap. So, basically... Alex, recap. Hey!
I don't even remember what happened.
I basically, like...
Chief, what happened?
We were planned. We're the chosen one to kill the Didact.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part.
This is gonna fucking hurt.
The librarian she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
She super evolved us. So the Didact was trying to turn all humans into Promethean Knights.
Didact, what's his power level?
It's over 9,000!
Oh.
What's our status?
Oh yeah, we got teleporting.
Captain, what if we can spot the target for you with the laser designation?
No, not the turret. Quick, shoot that giant ship in the sky. It's gonna kill us all. Just I see coming here, a scarab. I sense this is a perfect place for a scarab.
Shut up, I swear to God.
Fucking
last time I fought one, it was in Halo Wars, and I think it honed me so
much. That's my strategy in Halo Wars.
And that was an incomplete one, that was just mounted on the wall.
That was a number.
Yeah.
Probably why.
Well, I've already beat the game once.
That's my strategy. Play profit. Get scared. Get too scared.
Double.
Looks like we're blocked.
And a bunch of engineers.
Head down and find a way to destroy that shield.
I know.
I feel like rotating through. I don't have the. I wish I had the turret time to upgrade that.
So much.
Is that great?
Yeah.
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 Pop that thing, pop that thing, pop that thing.
Drop that beat like an ugly baby. Drop that beat like an ugly baby.
Okay.
I was talking about the beat.
Go to that one.
No. Not the baby?
No, the beat.
Oh. Okay.
Fuck you, Elise.
Fuck.
Shield's weakening. Keep it
like,
up.
Dude, I was halfway inside the shield, and then,
there's a clearing.
Yeah, like, blew up the bullet in the barrel.
Where did I get a light rifle? How many times did you run me over in this already?
A couple.
Fuck you. Fuck yourself.
How the fuck am I supposed to get over there?
Like that. Fuck you, I'll find a way to get the tank over.
We're at the gravity well.
Whoa!
Wait. Wait. Yeah! Yeah! Wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up.
My turn.
Oh, yeah, that works. Yeah, you don't have to. Just click it. Hold it.
Bang, bang.
Oh! Oh, I thought it was.
That's not you.
That was a really slow back.
More of a missile. Missile. Yeah, they got a camera on the front of the back block.
So we broke the gravity well. Are we getting out?
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
I'm gonna kill you.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove the chip now, Commander.
Please. I don't want to.
Give me that chip. The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
Word up.
I am what? Ordering you.
Yeah, I know.
To surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
Ooh, bitch got told.
That guy's not even in charge of Chief.
Yeah, he's Master Chief.
That doesn't mean anything. That's a lower rank
fuck
than Captain.
But he's Chief wasn't from that ship.
Arrest that man!
Arrest that man!
So basically, one Chief's ship got destroyed.
I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real.
Buck says Master Chief has to tap that.
Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
What?
I just realized something.
Yep.
She's plugged into the ship.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
Never mind, she has to move.
No, I sent Daniel Norris to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican. Outfitted for full combat pursuit.
Nah. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh.
God, you're wrong about that form.
Nuh-uh. Nuh.
Or whatever he is, Chief.
No.
Shut up.
But in the vent, you're not.
No way.
And Chief. Good luck. Both of you.
These graphics are amazing, by the way.
Theatrical.
Still, the graphics in the actual game are amazing.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
If you know.
On your disco stick.
She probably does stuff to him soon anyway.
While he's playing,
you gotta think
while
of
he's
that.
Shooting up aliens, she's secretly blowing him.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans
gimme,
from
gimme,
ancient
gimme,
humans.
Gimme.
If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
Jimmy.
Oh, don't even mind.
Jimmy.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that Pelican.
We are not.